We were paying $10 a gallon for gas when we left England, and it's gone up since we left. So what we're going to be paying when we get home, we don't know.
An arm and a leg, apparently.
Yeah, exactly, an arm and a leg, yes.